2001 has definitely helped me build confidence in myself as an engineer.
Understanding how structures deform and fail is critical for all disciplines in mechanical engineering.
It really is a gateway that opens your mind and your heart up to the rest of Mech-E.
Simona, it does a really good job of taking all the concepts she's lecturing on and giving you something in real life to apply them to.
The equation tells you what are the relationships, but your life experience tells you why are those relationships important.
Simona brings all these practical tools that she uses to demonstrate a lot of the intuitions she wants us to have.
When she tries to connect it back to something I've seen, my ability to catch on is so much better.
When I see this understanding and this passion in my own students, that's the best moment. In the Discovery Lab, we try to recreate the moment of discovery, the moment of understanding.
The students are actually explicitly told that they are the first human beings to discover this knowledge, or that that's the mindset. We have a guided discovery on torsion, another one on beams, one that looks at a rubber sample being pulled uniaxially to understand the relationships between displacement, elongation, and strength.
The labs do a good job of letting you change variables, move things around, and seeing the results right in front of you.
Getting used to trying and failing is incredibly important. We structure the labs to support this idea because only if you're willing to fail can you do something great. And by the way, we tell them that they should have fun.
Having fun as you learn is an important component of learning. And I think that there are some fun parts of structural mechanics. Maybe I'm the only one that sees the fun in all this, but sometimes the students do as well.
I've never laughed more in an engineering class than I have with Simona.
2001 goes through a lot of content in probably a rather short amount of time.
We work hard here. There's no question about that. And it can be a grind at times. But the excitement when you create something for the first time, when you grasp a concept that was inconceivable to you before. Classes like 2001 really reinstill that inspiration.
Okay.
I also say that the staff really care about our lives.
The staff in 2001 are extremely supportive and want to see you understanding the content and building your confidence. You won't be floundering.
So we really care about the students. They know that. They know that we care about their learning. They know that we care about them as human beings. So we have a special relationship with the students in 2001.
I am not just interested in giving the students a concept. I'm interested in teaching them how to think, how to create knowledge, how to go forward and be creative human contributors.
Okay, this makes sense now.
I can leave this class prepared to change the world.